those cars are heavy.
The sad part about this is that this wasn't reality.